Hi there. The holidays are here, and with them comes a lot of winter-themed jams. Most jams are earlier in the month, so a lot of jams will overlap. With that said, they are still in order of starting date, so let's hop into this. Starting on the 1st and lasting for an entire month, this jam has a simple theme, the winter season. A perfect jam for learning to make visual novels, this one seems pretty cool. Raylib is a small library for making games, and is an awesome way for programmers to make smaller games. They're celebrating their 9th anniversary with a game jam. Running from the 1st to the 9th, this jam will be a challenge even for an experienced programmer. It's big, it's festive, and it runs from the 3rd till the 13th. The big Festive Game Jam is a fun jam, but one of the rules is that you can't use pre-made assets, with a few exceptions, adding to the challenge of the jam. 7D FPS requires you to make a first-person game. No, seriously, that's it. Although you're meant to do it in 7 days, the jam lasts for a bit longer, from the 9th till the 18th, allowing you to make whatever you like. Have fun. Last month, we had the one button jam, but if you found that too challenging, here's the two buttons jam. Running from the 9th till the 17th, your game must be played with only two buttons, and by two buttons, that's literally all you can use. No D-pad, no mouse, just two lonely buttons. Okay, this one I had to cut the title down a bit, as there's no way I'm going to keep reading out the full title. But the ZenoJam is described as the perfect jam for beginners, and they give you a week to make your game. Starting on the 17th and ending on Christmas Eve, it's time to make your perfect first jam entry. And that's the list. As always, if you think there are any important ones I've missed, let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next year.